Hello and welcome to the session. In this session we'll discuss how to find exponential growth and decay for the function. Now we already know about the type of expressions involving powers such as x raised to power 6 and x raised to power 5. Here you can see that the power or exponent is a constant and base is a variable. And now we will see exponential expressions. Now the expressions of the form 2 raised to power x, 3 raised to power y, etc. are called exponential expressions. Here you can see that base is a constant and power or exponent is a variable. So, such type of expressions where the variable occurs in the exponent are called exponential expressions. Now, exponential expressions arise when we have a quantity that changes by the same factor for each unit of time. Now, let us discuss an example. Now, suppose population of a city doubles every year. Now we have to write an expression when initial population is 3 million. Now we have initial population 3 million. Now since population of a city doubles every year, so after 1 year population will be 2 into 3 million. Or we can write it as 2 raised to power 1 into 3 million. Similarly, after 2 years, population will be 2 raised to power 2 into 3 million. Then, after 3 years, population will be 2 raised to power 3 into 3 million. Thus, after t years, population will be 2 raised to power t into 3 million. Thus, expression for the growth in population is 3 into 2 raised to power t, and this is an exponential expression. Thus, an exponential function is a function that can be described by an equation of the form y is equal to a into b raised to power x, where b is greater than 0 and b is not equal to 1. Also, a and b are constants and here a is the initial value or starting value, b is the growth factor, the amount by which the value of expression gets multiplied for each unit increase in x. B is also called base of the exponential expression. The exponential functions can also describe quantities which are decreasing or decaying. Now when b is greater than 1, then The expression describes increase or growth of the quantity at a particular rate and when b is less than 1, then the expression describes decrease or decay in the quantity at a particular rate. Now let us discuss growth and decay factor and percentages, that is growth and decay rate. Now suppose we are given that a quantity grows by 6% every year. Here 6% is the growth rate . Now suppose we are given that a quantity decays by 20% every hour, then 20% will be decay rate of the quantity. First of all, let us find growth factor. Let initial value of quantity be A. Now given that growth rate is 6%, so amount after 1 year will be equal to A plus 6% of A, that is equal to A plus 6/100 into A. Now from both these terms, let us take A common. So it will be A into 1 plus 6/100 the whole. Further, this is equal to A into 1 plus 0.06 the whole. Further, this is equal to A into, now 1 plus 0.06 is 1.06. So amount after 1 year is equal to A into 1.06. Thus growth factor is 1.06. Now after 2 years amount will be A into 1.06 raised to power t. Now here B is 1.06, which is greater than 1, so it shows increase. Similarly, we can find decay factor. When decay rate is 20% every hour, now let initial amount be A, so amount after 1 hour will be equal to A minus 20% of A, which is equal to A minus 20/100 into A. Now from both these terms, let us take A common. So it will be A into 1 minus 20/100 the whole, which is equal to A into 1 minus 0.2 the whole, that is equal to A into 0.8 the whole. So amount after 1 hour is equal to A into 0.8 the whole. Thus amount after 2 hours will be equal to A into 0.8 raised to power t. Now here you can see that B is equal to 0.8, which is less than 1, so it shows decay. So general equation after exponential growth is Y is equal to a into 1 plus r upon 100 whole raised to power t, where r is the percent rate of change or we can say growth rate . Similarly, general equation of exponential decay is y is equal to a into 1 minus r upon 100 whole raised to power t, where r is percent rate of change or we can say decay rate. Now let us identify percent rate of change in the function given by y is equal to 1.01 whole raised to power t. Now it can be written as y is equal to 1 plus 0.01 whole raised to power t, which is equal to 1 plus 1 upon 100 whole raised to power t. Thus, r is equal to 1% and it is an increase in quantity or we can say here the growth rate is 1%. So in this session we have discussed how to use properties of exponents to interpret expression for exponential function. And this completes our session. Hope you all have enjoyed the session.